and echinormal tissue replaces the resected right thyroid. A small hypocagenic area can be seen, which may correspond to the remnant of the lobe. There isn't any thyroid tissue, only connective tissue can be found in the left thyroid bed. The esophagus can be seen as an inhomogeneous hypocagenic mass dorsal to the echinormal connective tissue.